All right, so let's get this started. Why is there no music? Odd. Usually there's music.
Are you more afraid now that she's attacked you? I see. So it really is you behind all this. I don't know why you've been on our tails in the first place, but your luck ran out as soon as you made us your enemy. Enemy? Ignorant, vain fool. Don't flatter yourself.
What do you mean by that?
That's enough talking already. She's the enemy, and we blow her away. That's all we gotta know.
I'll be leaving the rest in your hands.
I'd love to play with you personally, but I am a busy woman. I simply don't have the time to be entertaining princesses right now.
Wait!
So, you're the same as us, huh? I was hoping my intuition was wrong.
Sis, I think she might be... Miss!
I don't give a shit who she is. I'm paying her back for this whole fucking mess. What the hell's wrong with this chick?
Oh, she's serious now. We got a mountain of questions to ask both you and that woman. You know?
Okay. I got a mountain of questions myself. But I didn't play this series, so I don't know half the lore of it at all. Okay, so... Whoa! Go to town on her. Man, she hits like a truck. Holy shit. Hold up. Oh, we don't have any recovery gems. Shit. Okay.
I wasn't representative of my true skill.
Yeah, that was rough. Okay.
Oh, come on. Gotta be kidding.
Wait, we still have so many questions!
Saki, was that how I think it is?
Yeah.
We need to go after her.
Okay. We finally know the location of the puppet master behind this whole scheme. Her base is located northwest from here. It's a research facility on a remote island.
Sis, we have to stop her right away. If we don't, things could get even worse for everyone.
Ugh, don't gotta ask me twice. Let's bust on in there. Aya, Saki, quit twiddling your bits. I don't know how you two know those two, but we gotta focus on knocking them flat.
I'm well aware, thank you. You ready, Saki?
I'm ready. Let's take her down and end this once and for all.
We only have one shot to approach the island. And once you drop, there's no guarantee I'll be able to come pick you up later. There, that's the place.
Well, do I get a chance to upgrade or anything before that? Because I kind of need to buy at least a recovery crystal, which I know is a little pricey, but we're going to need it, it looks like. Okay, so it does look like we can. And we got a lot of money, so cool. Okay, so for anything else, we're going to go ahead and buy this. Alright, so go ahead and get your twin blades. Let's see. We'll get her twin blades as well. Grab her sword. Oh no, that's her fist. Okay, well, we'll roll with that. Alright, so you go ahead and get that. And I wish I could afford that, but I can't. You already have your strongest weapon. Oh, wow. New pair of twin blades. Okay. All right, so let's get this started, I guess. I don't know if I doubt this is the end, but I might be wrong. I don't know. I mean, this feels like a very short game as far as completing it, because it looks like it's designed that way. But I don't know for certain. I hate them little bastards. That it? Nope.
I did the best I could.
Yeah, I guess we could have did better.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Whoa! Alright. Which way is it? Okay, I guess it is here. All right. One big circle. Okay.
This facility really gives me the creeps. The wind blowing through the hall sounds like people screaming.
It's okay, Sam. You're just hearing things. Don't get stressed.
I won't. Thank you. All at once.
Wait. Did you just gently say my name as if to a friend?
I didn't say shit! Come on, we gotta hurry!
I love it when she does that. Alright, so... Oh! Bitch! I will murder your ass! Hello! Ow. Shit, okay. Am I missing? Jesus, how many of these guys are there? Yeah, wasn't exactly good. Are we supposed to destroy these?
Over here.
Oh no, we're supposed to go up. Okay. I get it. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, shit. Saving the girls. I figure we're gonna have something big we're fighting here soon, so I don't want to actually bring them out all at once. Okay, so that looks like all we could do at the moment. Hold up tight a second. Can't afford nothing. All right. Well, what we could do. Oh, hey. Oh, there's more up here. Not bad. I thought we were done. Apparently not. Okay, so. Y'all on the. Where are you? You're on the crossbeam? Son of a bitch. Okay, so we need to go over here and up. Gotta figure out how to get over there to them. Okay, so I see. God, she's so stained in blood. Speaking of stain. Is that it? No, okay. So now what? What am I missing? Okay, so I need to go up, I get that. Okay, there's the door. It is hot in this truck and it's cold outside. I can't win. Come on, load. All right. Not all of them yet. Now that's all of them. Grab that off of that. Oh, hey. Okay, so you can't actually break the things in here. All right. What am I missing? Oh, hey. Quite have enough for it. Ah, shit. Okay, I had one left over, okay. Wow, she's almost completely full. Alright, so you go ahead and grab that off. Can't quite go that way yet. All right, here we go. Nothing? Really? Okay. So, overall, not too bad.
A trap! That drill! It's coming right at us!
Calm down. There should be a way to stop it.
What the hell's shooting me? I'm not entirely sure how to stop it. Okay. Let's try somebody else. Oh, shit. Alright. Let me go, come on.
Damn straight. Sorry to keep you waiting.
now. Alright. Damn it! Okay, one of them stopped, so that's good. That was bizarre.
We're out of range. Gotta say, I do feel a little helpless here.
We have to go in, back up or no.
All over this.
Let them heal up a little bit. Which way is it? Oh, this just screams battle arena. Fuck yeah. I can see this game basically, it's a lot of fun. I can see people replaying it over and over again just to really, really get the combat down a lot better. Because this is very, very responsive for the most part. What the hell? That's new. Let's go. Bye, arm. There goes the other one. Oh well, one arm on her. Yeah, this is a pretty much a big battle arena, okay? I was right. Jesus. She's really good at just single targets. All right. All right, so. Alright, gonna have to give her a little bit of time to heal up. Jesus Christ! Okay, yeah. I think it's time to bring him out. Okay. That's one down. Where is she? Where's she? There she is. Holy shit. Wow, that was a hell of a boss rush. And of course our party is pretty much dead. Oh, that increases the user's health.
Okay.
Did not know that. Well, we're down to two pimbers, so I guess we're just have to work with what we got. But for now, we're going to end this episode because we're already at 42 minutes. So when we return, we'll continue up this dungeon and see where it goes. So y'all take it easy, and I'll catch you next time. Arrivana!